Good morning, Central Cabarrus.
Today is Monday, February the 18th, 2019.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Juniors, don't forget to report directly to your ACT testing location on Wednesday morning.
Central Cabarrus's Curriculum Fair and Open House will be on Thursday evening, February the 21st. The Curriculum Fair will run from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the cafeteria, upper gym area, and in the North Cove. An open house for second semester classes will immediately follow from 7 to 7:30. See you there!
Registration news. Counselors have begun meeting with students to review course requests for registration. They will continue pulling students from classes into the Media Center until March 22nd. All students will be seen in one-on-one meetings.
The PTSO organization provided 6 gift cards for awesome kids who made sure to enter their course selections for next year in PowerSchool. Winners of the registration raffle are Quentin Jennings, Brianna Wright, Jamil Andrade, Olivia Baker, Sam Yelton, and Dante Bell. Congratulations!
The PTSO organization will be providing an ice cream treat to all students who made the AB honor roll during the fall semester. Students who made all A's and B's will get a ticket to turn in during lunch on Thursday. Students who have A lunch will get their tickets from their third period teacher on Wednesday. All other lunches will get their tickets on Thursday before leaving for lunch. A picture of the ticket is not accepted, so do not lose your ticket. Congratulations on making AB Honor Roll. Attention, CCHS juniors and seniors. Prom season is upon us. If you wish to attend the CCHS prom on May 4th, you must purchase your tickets starting Monday, March 4th, through Friday, April 5th, through all 4 lunches. You can only purchase tickets if all outstanding fees are paid. This includes textbook fees, uniform fees, class fees, and cafeteria fees. Make sure you're up to date with all your payments before you try to buy tickets. Unsure if you owe? Unsure what you owe? Check in student services before you buy prom tickets.
Congratulations to Ms. Jernigan's third period fall semester for collecting the most books for the Beta Club book drive. Members of Ms. Jernigan's third period from the fall semester are invited to celebrate with a pizza party after school on Monday, February 18th at 2:30 in Ms. Jernigan's room. Attention all students and faculty. Wednesday, February 20th, 2019 is Dress for Success Day at Central Cabarrus High School. Students and faculty are asked to dress in business attire on this day. Teachers are encouraged to make this day special by having your students present in the following areas: work ethics, time management, attendance and the punctuality, human relations, and curriculum objectives related to your classes. We look forward to seeing everyone dressed for success.
Cabarrus County Schools will be celebrating College and Career Spirit Week on February 18th through the 22nd. This will be an opportunity to showcase the importance of college and career planning in elementary, middle, and high school. At Central Cabarrus, our CTE student leaders and student services staff have planned a week full of great ways to show school spirit. This is the schedule for next week. These are the designated colors for Career Cluster Color Day on Tuesday, February 19th. If you have any questions about this week, please contact your second period teacher, school counselor, or CTE coordinator, Mr. Elliott. This is a great opportunity to show Viking spirit for college and career readiness.
Support your local FFA chapter by supporting National FFA Week. Dress out next Monday through Friday, the 18th through the 22nd. Monday, camo and muddy vehicle Monday. Tuesday, official dress. Wednesday, business day. Thursday, American Day. Friday, FFA shirt. After all, without agriculture, we would be naked and hungry.
CCHS students and staff come out to support the Central Cabarrus CTE department at the CTE Fashion Show on Saturday, February 23rd, 2019 at 3 p.m. Come see a show that will be out of this world. Tickets are $3 in advance and $5 at the door. See Ms. Graham or Ms. Zimmerman to buy tickets. Tickets will also be sold during lunch. tryouts for the golf team will start on Tuesday, February 19th. You must have completed the paperwork online and have a physical file with the athletic trainer. Tryouts will be at Cabarrus Country Club at 3:15. You must be in proper golf attire and provide your own transportation to the golf course.
Attention Viking News Crew. There will be a mandatory meeting Tuesday, February 19th in Room 61 during Central Connections. Please use your Viking News Crew pass to attend. Don't have yours yet? Stop by and get it from Miss Kingaby-Heiser before the meeting. Come and join the Spanish Dance Club and learn about Latin culture through music. Everyone is welcome. Our first meeting will be held on February the 12th during second period Central Connections in the planetarium. For questions, contact Ms. Geraldo in room 77.
Attention FBLA members. FBLA meetings are during fourth period connections in room 145. Please make plans to attend the next meeting.
When I did a Snoop Dogg, eat on a brewer. For drizzle.
The word of the day is...
incontrovertible. Not able to be turned against or disputed. Certain. Indisputable. Synonyms include undeniable and unquestionable. She was ready for the weekend, and that was an incontrovertible fact.
Thank you for watching, Central.
And have a great day.